taught you how to solve exponential equations. Then yesterday I taught you how to solve logarithmic equations. Okay, so today we're going to work on homework that covers those two topics, and there's the homework assignment. There are a lot of problems, I know that, but you will need the practice, trust me. There are so many different angles these equations can throw at you, and I want you to try to practice them all, okay? Here's your help video. Obviously, the assignment is not due tomorrow. We will finish it in class tomorrow, okay? Only one person emailed me attendance yesterday, and that was Abigail. I did not count anyone absent because Josh hasn't been home for the past 3 weeks due to play practice, so I could never ask him. That's why I was saying to people, hey, you're marked absent until you tell me whenever I can ask Josh. I do that, okay? So I was able to ask him, but if I can't go, like tonight, he's going to be gone to a basketball game. We're going to ask the videographer, okay? Videotaping the games. So if I don't hear from you, I have to mark you as absent, so please email your attendance. Test corrections are due by Monday. I apologize for the folder not being there yesterday, but you have your test today, so please start working on your test corrections. They're due by Monday. Tardies. Mrs. Six has notified me. I'm telling all my classes that some students are coming to class and then leaving to get stuff once the bell is rang. Now, when I was a teacher at Tennessee Temple, my policy was very simple. If the bell is rang and we started class and you need to get something out of your locker, I put you down as tardy. Now, that worked fine because at Tennessee Temple, you were given 3 or 4 tardies and then you were given a detention. So, you had kind of some freebies there, okay? So, I don't know what the punishment is for tardies at Berea, so I don't want to say I'm going to give you a tardy until I've checked all that out. I'm going to ask Josh and some teachers, find out what the punishment is for tardies. But it is going to be something, and I will let you guys know about that. So, please have a little checklist, a calculator, textbook, notebook, device for viewing the videos, and bring that stuff with you every day, okay? All right, let's go over today's quiz. By the way, if you'll notice, the quiz says number 15, but you never took quiz 14. Here's why. Let's do this first of all. Let's pause the video.